Brock taking Ludacris to task for a new tune, despite the fact that it's intended to praise Barack.
See, Brock doesn't need help.
No.
Sometimes, you know?
TMZ reports Obama is upset that the tune from Ludacris called Politics, and then in parentheses, Obama is here, includes derogatory remarks about Hillary and McCain. Here's some examples of the lyrics in question.
Put me in office. Make me a vice president. Hillary hated on you, so that bitch is irrelevant.
Obama's going to lose a lot of votes. Any white guys hear that? That is horrible.
Fortunately, a lot of white guys aren't going to hear that.
Oh, you're right. Fortunately, that's just horrible. Ludacris, by the way, sitting courtside, right, with the with Warren Buffett and
Gates,
Bill Gates at a basketball game down there. Yeah, make the White House.
That's a bit much.
Make the White. He's got to do that. Make the White House black scares white people, and Obama's a smart guy.
They say that Ludacris should be ashamed of these lyrics.
Yeah, you're not doing Obama any favors here.
No, you're not. You're not.
Mike.
Gentlemen, how you living?
Hey, Mike.
Good. What's up, buddy?
Message to all rappers.
Yes.
Don't help.
No, you're right. Thank you. Don't help.
Don't help. Please stop scaring white folks.
That's exactly what that song is doing. It's scaring white people.
Don't scare white folks. Please leave that to me.
Okay.
Later, brother.